Hi guys, I'm Leona Lewis and I'm going to be answering some of your questions. This is my Ask Reply on Vivo. Bertini asked, if I had to have a favourite lyric from I Am as a tattoo, what would it be? Bertini, don't go and get this tattooed because I know you and this is something you would do. But anyway, my favourite lyric from the album would be, the world was so forgiving, warm and loving, amazing. That's probably my favourite line, and I'll leave it to you to guess which song it's from. LJ Manchaka, I love your name. You asked me, if I had to form a girl group with two artists, female artists, who would they be? And I really like Pink. I think that she's just so fierce and I love what she's doing, what she's about, what she represents. And she's got an amazing voice. And she does like acrobatics. Oh my God, she's like amazing. I'm just like reeling it off in my brain. And yeah, anyway, so Pink and probably Sia. I really love her. She's such a great songwriter. She would write us amazing girl band songs and we would take over the world. Pearly C asks, if I could write a song about anywhere in the world, what would it be? And I think I would have to write about London because that's the place I know the most. That's where I was brought up. And there's a lot to write about. There's so many different cultures. I feel like it's one of the most diverse cities in the world. And I feel like I would write about what it was like to grow up there, being a kid in London, and yeah, what I've learned from growing up there. Twinkle Bun, hi. You asked me what is my favorite night out song right now. And I would definitely say the new Calvin Harris, How Deep Is Your Love song with the Disciples. I'm like obsessed with that song. It's like on repeat nonstop. So that gets me like amped up and ready to go out. Caleb Leisure and Hayes asks, what inspired me to write Bleeding Love? And Bleeding Love is written by Ryan Tedder and Jesse McCartney. And the inspiration behind it was really about someone who's not been in a relationship for a while because they've been hurt a lot. And then kind of finding love again and falling back in love with that feeling and just letting it kind of pour out of you. So every time I sing that song, that's the emotion that I put behind it. Gwendolyn Finch asks, what do I do in my spare time for fun? Gwendolyn, I love your name. You sound like you're in Lord of the Rings and I really want to meet you. I have horses, so I ride a lot. I've got two horses who are amazing and I love being in nature, so I get to trail ride them and just go up into the hills and relax. So that's probably my pastime, yeah, is riding. Racer One asks, what is my favorite Christina Aguilera song? There are so many because that girl can sing. But my favorite one would probably be Beautiful because it's such a great song, great lyric. I loved the video as well, and she sings it incredibly. Thank you guys so much for sending in your questions to Vivo's Ask Reply. I'm Leona Lewis, and it's been so fun answering your questions. I hope to see you guys very soon on the road. Check out my new album, I Am, and also let me know what you think about it. Twitter, Facebook, message me, we'll have a chat, and I'll see you guys very soon. Bye.